Welcome into the FanDuel Hurry Up. I'm Ariel Epstein with SportsGrid. Joining me, Megan from FanDuel. You see her as Megan Making Money. Megan, hello, and thank you for joining us today.
Absolutely. I'm happy to be here. How are you?
Great. Blondes always have more fun. So let's jump into week 13 of the NFL. The first line that you're going to talk about, the one that stood out to me the most, Colts minus three against the Houston Texans. Why do you like this Colts line as much as I do?
So last week was an absolute clunker for the Colts as they got destroyed by the Titans. But they were missing key players on both sides of the ball who are due back this week and I think will make a huge impact. If we take a step back and look at this Texans team, they've only won four games. I know that they've looked hot the last 2 weeks, beating the Patriots and the Lions, but I think that this team still has holes that the Colts will be able to expose. Not to mention, they just lost their number one wide receiver in Fuller and their DB, Roby, who is suspended for 6 games. The Texans don't have a lot to play for, and I know the same could be said for the Colts, but they're off of a loss, and I trust that veteran quarterback, Phillip Rivers, to give them a little motivation. I like the Colts minus three here.
The Colts also had no DeForest Buckner, their defensive lineman, which will be huge for the Colts to get back out there on the field against this Houston Texans team. Next up, let's talk about another line that caught my eye. That was the New England Patriots up against the Los Angeles Chargers. You like the Chargers money line. They are the home team. How come you feel that Justin Herbert, the rookie quarterback, can get it done against Cam Newton and the Patriots?
Here we are talking about the biggest coaching mismatch that I can think of. You have Belichick and Anthony Lynn. Each week, watching Anthony Lynn has grown to be more and more frustrating just as a fan of football, but more importantly, as a person who bets on it. Having said that, I will still be backing the Chargers and hoping that Anthony Lynn stays out of his own way. In my opinion, the Chargers are more talented on both sides of the ball. Justin Herbert has been playing absolutely lights out, and the chemistry that he's managed to create with Keenan Allen so quickly, it's been absolutely amazing. I know that Belichick is known for giving these rookie quarterbacks hell, but I think that Justin Herbert has proved that he is built different and gets the W.
Chargers also have back their running back, Austin Eckler, who had 85 receiving yards last week, leading the Chargers in receiving. Yes, that is their running back. Finally, the Monday night football game, San Francisco 49ers kind of sort of hosting the Buffalo Bills. The 49ers have to leave Santa Clara County due to the new regulations, no contact sports in the county. San Francisco's playing this game in Arizona. What are you thinking in this one?
So the Niners are definitely coming off of an impressive win against the Rams, but let's face it, I think that we can all say that Shanahan has McVay and this Rams team's number, and they showed that last week. The Niners, despite being so injury-ridden, still played their type of football. They controlled the clock, and they hid Nick Mullins. I do not think that they're going to be able to do that against this Bills team. The Bills are coming off of a hot win, beating the other LA team, and they came out with their foot on the gas and did not let up that game. I can see the same thing happening this week, and if the Bills get out far enough ahead of the Niners, they are not going to be able to play catch-up, specifically Nick Mullins. I can see this being the game where the injuries just stack against the Niners and the Bills take advantage of it, minus the 2.5.
Buffalo also pulling out to a big lead in the FanDuel rankings, according to the odds, minus 550 to win the AFC East on the FanDuel Sportsbook. For Megan Making Money, I'm Ariel Epstein from SportsGrid. Thanks for joining us here on the FanDuel Hurry Up.